Inosuke?
The heck?
Nezuko probably wants to give you a hug.
A new fighting technique?
Sure.
Inosuke!
Gotcha!
Hang on, Nezuko. Huh? You're still too young for this.
Hit me again!
Mon Dieu!
This is your influence.
Let's fight!
No. Nezuko probably wants to... Nezuko probably wants to get... Little bitch.
Who thinks they can get away with anything they do?
I'm moving out and I'm taking the kids with me!
You're taking the kids? You're the one who lied to Monopoly!
Hey, I'm not the one who hit a drawer in his sleeve!
Oh, so it's all of a sudden my fault that I can't clean up the deck properly?
I think we should stop playing now.
Goddamn Muno!
I don't know. Who cheats in Monopoly? It's Monopoly!
Mom and Dad, please stop fighting.
I hate loving you!
I hate loving you too!
Summer's finally here! Look, I brought a watermelon!
And I bought a knife. To cut the watermelon, of course.
That's definitely not a knife meant for cutting watermelons. Forget the knife! As a summer tradition, of course we have to smash it!
I see. Then I'll grab the items. A blindfold and a stick. This should be good, right?
Oh, don't worry! I don't need those! Something like smashing a watermelon? I can do that myself!
With her thighs?
Whoops! Once again, I don't know my own strength! Sorry, Igoro-san. Huh? Igoro-san? Igoro-san? Are you still there?
God, I wish that were me.
There's something about Sayurika now that never fails to amaze me. She had an eyesight sharper than anyone else's. Even though she is the strongest out of all of us, she gives off this kind and calming scent. And she also has a beautiful-
Jiro! Tanjiro!
Huh? Sorry, did you say something?
You've been out of it for quite a while. Is there something bothering you?
No. Well, I just thought you're stunningly beautiful. Huh? Kanao, why are you so red all of a sudden? Are you sick? If there's something wrong, please tell me.
It's Tanjiro's fault.
Huh? Did I do something wrong? Even after years had passed.
What's wrong?
No, it's nothing. She is still stunning.